let your kids watch it.
Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. I am the Sonic Geek, and it is time for more Castlevania Symphony of the Night. I, with my near invincibleness, pretty much just trying to figure out where to go to advance the game at this point. It's like I can already pretty much beat the ass of anyone who stands in my way. Albeit with minor difficulties. Sometimes. There's an area I think I haven't been yet. Back to the teleporter. There's an inch. There's an inch. Just uncovered on the map. The more I do that. And a high potion. Nice. The more fill out the map, the more defense I get. Yay, level up. Here, I want to go over there, the bottom left. This is a large chunk of empty space over there. No. No. Here we go. Okay. Go down. Go down this way. Yep. Yeah. Actually, wait. That's what I think it is. May not be the best idea. For now, let's just cut across here. It is fucked. Well, at least I don't have to worry too much now. Okay. Well, not a total loss, I guess. New area. What's in here? Clock tower. Life up.
Yeah.
All right. Good little, there he is. All right, so not a total waste. Awesome. Come here. Well, that's not... Well, maybe it is. Yeah, maybe not. Where do I go? Okay, I have an idea. Probably should have taken a closer look at the castle map when I went back there. Ouchie. I didn't know those actually hurt him. Cool. Moonrod. Okay, that's something. The fuck? Like, I assume... I'm thinking it has to do with, like, the water place. One of the few places in here that's not fully fleshed out yet. Unless. Tell you what, if I can't figure it out by the end of this episode, I'll just have to look up a guide. $100. Okay. Here, my wheel heal up. Save the game. Beep. I wonder. Teleporter. Here and now go back. Once again, what the fuck am I doing? Actually, wait, no. Save room. What's in here? Alucard mail. Resist fire, lightning, and ice. Intelligence, but lower defense. You know what? At least I have it now. Something. Get away. Thanks, Jeremy. Okay. Not a total loss, but not where I need to go. One second. Okay. I think what I'm missing is I need to be able to go into the water parts, and there's apparently something that'll let me do that. But first I need to go back to the caverns in the normal castle. So that is what we're gonna do. Up to the teleporter. I don't know why. I get the feeling I've already done part of this, maybe? On the other hand, maybe not. Let's switch out familiars here. Holy shit. Everyone's just soaking up the XP at this point anyway. With the sword. Okay. No. There we go. No, this is the right way. Okay. Here. I want to talk to this guy. I do already have it. Oh, here it is. Merman statue. Okay. I do, in fact, have it. Okay. I need to go back to the spot where I fought that one boss. Boat dance. Doing the boatman. Ow. Okay. Now I go this way. Yeah, it's this way. Up. Up the waterfall. Boots. Out of the way. Gotta keep going right. This way, down and around. Okay, I need to go back. I think this is it. Yep, here we go.
Yep.
Hello, Mr. Ferryman.
Thy destiny awaits, O Prince.
Thank you. Thanks, stupid bat. You suck. Anyway. Here we go. Holy symbol. Fucking snorkel. Water. Elixir. Nice. Boing. More places to explore, more stuff to find. My sword's calling for flesh. There's something over here. Knuckle Duster. Probably grab a few of those. I'm already over there anyway.
Young Master Alucard.
How about this?
My item. There are.
Thank you. Thank you.
How about
this? Here.
Thank you.
How about this?
Thank you.
All right. How many elixirs is that now? Probably a bunch. 9. That should be good for at least a little while. Such a pain in the ass to leave. You know what? Hear it back. All right. So, here's the thing. Hold on. Here it is. I found the holy snorkel. Meaning I can now go underwater and hopefully find some way forward. Which is not bad. May as well fill out the map. Dragon Rider. Oh no, the completionist. What have I done? Oh, that is a big fishy. Ems is a big fishy. There's definitely something up here. Maybe not here, but in this general vicinity. Don't know how to get here. Maybe. Was the Fune Katana. Not so much for that. Not want to push that. Really not anything there. Let's try and... Can't swim. Enemies up there. Gotta be way up there. Somehow. Over there. That was a thing. Maybe. Force of Echo. Right, there is something here. Attack with radar wave. Oops, wrong button. How strong that actually is. Not very. Not like I need it to be anyway. Alright, back to the save point. Nice. Got a thing for it. Boop. All right. That's all I got for this video. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you like this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, subscribe with the bell, and I will see you guys next time.